news, foodies. The Corpus are scrapping plans to bioengineer food from hazardous waste. Diners reported everything tasted like vermink, then exploded. Back to the lab, you crazy kids.